bath salts, synthetic cathinones. Slang terms, vanilla sky, purple wave, ivory wave, bliss, cloud nice, and snow leopard. In 2010, Poison Centers responded to 3,200 calls related to the use of bath salts, and in 2011, 13,000 calls were reported. Bath salts is a term used to describe this new designer drug containing combinations of synthetic cathinone and other chemicals. Cathinone is a stimulant similar to amphetamine found in the cat plant. The bath salt or cathinone substance is just recently rediscovered, so the effects on the brain are still under research. Synthetic cathinones were first synthesized in the early 1900s and were rediscovered a century later and categorized as legal or artificial cannabis. Bath salts are produced in an off-white or yellow-colored powder form. It can be snorted, ingested, or injected. Also, it can be found in a tablet form, commonly mistaken for MDMA or ecstasy. When someone is under the influence of bath salts, there can be agitation, extreme nervousness, nausea, vomiting, high blood pressure, tremors, seizures, hallucinations, increased heart rate, extreme paranoia, and violent behavior. Prolonged use of bath salts can alter the chemicals in the brain similar to amphetamines and cocaine, causing cardiac problems, delirium, dehydration, breakdown of skeletal tissue, kidney failure, increased cravings, low tolerance to the drug, and psychological dependence. Additional long-term effects are currently being researched. Unfortunately, people are overdosing and dying from bath salts. When attempting to stop the misuse or abuse of bath salts, the withdrawal symptoms noted so far are suicidal thoughts, depression, fatigue, decreased appetite, distorted sleeping patterns, anxiety, and psychotic behavior. Treatment for bath salts requires a combined physical and psychiatric detoxification process. Bath salt addicts do recover. Once the substance is completely flushed from the system, long-term or short-term treatment can be vital for long-term recovery. There are treatment centers and many beneficial programs focused around behavioral, emotional, and spiritual counseling. There are also no-cost 12-step programs such as Narcotics Anonymous.